Only to my face. That.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. I can still see it.
Yeah. But it's not in your way, you just gotta...
It still looks like it's in the same place.
It's close. But don't look at it.
Gonna be hard not to. Oh, my stomach hurts.
Cause all you eat is ice cream and junk.
Oh, it just feels full, that's it. Feels
gloves
so
on?
What? Kind of hot in this.
Yeah, well, we're gonna do this for a few minutes.
I think I outgrown some of this stuff.
This is your, you might have.
Yeah.
Let's see. Can you get your hands some good on that? I'm gonna get you new gloves soon.
Like, I think I outgrow my boots.
Yeah. This is your front brake, and that pedal there, if you stomp down on it, you roll your foot forward, roll it forward, so you push down with your toe, that's your back brakes. But these are good for now, because you're not going really fast. All right? And then this is your gear. I'm going to put it in gear. It's going to jump. Okay? Now, when you move your throttle, remember, now when you move your throttle,
more comfortable, like, instead of going over here, just...
Right, you're just gonna stay here, you're gonna go down there, you're gonna turn around, come back. You don't want to go down into the ditch or anything like that, because it's all water.
Yeah, I remember one time I was close to the ditch.
Yep. So, go ahead, you can go down there, turn around. Oops. Here, watch out, I gotta start it again. Stalled it.
What happened?
It stalled out.
What if it stops, like, when I'm on my way?
Ready to go. So all you gotta do is turn the throttle and ride. Remember, you can stand up on the pegs,
yeah.
And it's easier to balance when you get going.
Right.
Go for it. Not too hard. Remember, just nice and easy.
Oh, cool.
So if you stand up a little bit, if you just stand up, here, watch. Hold it, you're not gonna fall over. Get up, now stand up. That's how you kinda wanna ride. It's easier to ride that way. So once you get going, you stand up like that, and it's easier because when it bounces around, you're not all over the place. So sit down to get going. And then once you start to go a little fast, then you stand up. So go ahead and go. Go down there and then turn around.
Around there?
Yep, go down there and then turn around.
Okay.
when you stand up, you gotta stand all the way up. You were just kind of squatting, and it makes it, works your legs too much. So.
Well, it makes it easier. It seems easier for me.
Here, let me, I'll put this on. This one down here.
I'm sore.
Go up again, and do the same thing. Don't go so far down. Don't go far. Okay? Turn around. You don't need to